Hey guys, today we'll be making a Roblox video. We're going to be playing some Jailbreak. So guys, as you guys can see, I currently have $632,000. I've been grinding since I got the Volt Bike. We're going to hop on this server, be a prisoner, because I got the Volt Bike. So yeah, let's just escape real quick. Alright guys, so we're going to actually go to the sewers because I saw a camper. Look, inside. Is he even arresting that crib? I don't think so. You know what? We're not gonna take any chances. Let's just go in the sewer because I see, yeah. Okay, go. All right, so we're just gonna escape real quick here. This should be real easy, am I right? There's currently a cop with $370,000. He has $370,000, oh, is that his Bugatti? Let's take it, it's locked. Great, just great. A locked Bugatti. Alright, anyway, we're gonna make our way over to the Volt Bike, so yeah, here we go. Alright guys, so we're going. Oh, there it is. I see it. Alright guys, so we got the Volt Bike. Let's actually customize this thing in the garage over here. Yeah. Alright guys, so we got a cool blue thing, a blue customization. Hopefully the Volt Bike is not glitchy, like it bounces all over the place. That usually happens to me, but this computer that I'm on right now isn't really laggy, so it won't lag as much. And did I mention to you guys that that Roblox is broken? Like, if you type something in the chat, let's say hello, you see it says hello but nothing's coming out of my character. So Roblox, and most of the times when people chat, it just comes out in underscores and you can't actually see what you're typing. So let's see if any place is open. So the jewelry is open, but I'm going to go get some weapons first, just in case campers. And yeah, let's just hop over here. Bada boom. Let's just go in here. And guys, I have the SWAT Game Pass too. So, and I recently changed my avatar. Leave in the comments if you guys like this new one or should I go back to my old one. All right, guys. So we got weapons. We're in the vault. Time to rob the jewelry. Let's see if it's open. It's opened, obviously. I hope there's no campers here. You know what? I'm just gonna put my Volt Bike here because I know a little glitch that I'll show you guys when I rob it. If I rob it. Alright, so we're going in. Alright, let's just start punching this and boom. 500 cash. I upgraded my duffel bag. We're supposed to get 5,000. So yeah. Just gonna keep punching and punching. Alright guys, so we got 5,000. Let's just go in and out through these lasers. I'm really good at this. I mean, I'm not really good, but I don't take as much damage as other people. So yeah, just go here. I don't take as much damage, like I said, and I'm pretty good at them. This I'm okay at. I would say I'm decent at this. But I don't really oof in here or in the museum as much as I do in the bank. And yeah. But I mean, the bank is pretty easy to run. Okay, there's a camper. Boom, 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 boom. Go, go, go. I saw a camper on my minimap. Let's just rob this thing real quick. Turn around. Go, go, go in my Volt Bike. Hopefully, please don't glitch. Please don't glitch. Oh gosh. Rock if you think. Go, go, go. And yes, we made it. So next, we're going to the museum, guys. Hopefully it's open, and hopefully, let's see in the, okay, so there's another criminal with $400,000, let's see if someone's at the, no one's at the museum, are you kidding me? Alright, no one's at the museum, so let's just wait for, like, the train to pop up, so, yeah. Yo, I see a camping cop with his handcuffs out, let's just gun this dude down. Gun him down, bro. Alright, so get a key card. Yes, there's a key card. Yes. Let's go to the bank. Guys. Alright, we're going to the bank. hopefully the bank is open. I hope it is because we you can rob it. That camping cop is probably the camper that's gonna start giving me L's. Alright, and he's gonna take the dub. Oh, okay, so someone's currently starting a robbery. Joining. Oh, okay, cops. Yo, cops. There's only 50 something seconds left. So, guys, I'm just gonna TP out of the bank. You know what? I'm just gonna get 495 cash. I don't even need the extra money, bro. I'm just telling you. I don't need the extra money. Teleport out of this bank real quick, like boom. Boom, boom, boom. Get the Lambo, because I hope campers are not camping my Volt bike. We got $528. Let's go, go, go. I'm so slow, guys. I mean, at least we robbed the bank, right? So that's two stores that we robbed. And we might be able to rob the museum. Let's just go to the gas station real quick. Or the donut shop, whichever one is closer to the museum, to the criminal, to the volcano crim base. Alright, guys, so we're making our way to the donut shop. And boom, we're here already. Oh, okay, is that a... That was a cop. Alright, but hopefully they're noob. Hopefully they're not good. Okay. Alright, let's just hop on in here, start robbing. This is gonna be successful robbery. Alright, so guys, we robbed it. I think. Did we rob it? See what I mean by, like, glitching? Like, alright, guys, so we currently have 2,000 bounty. Let's head on over to the gas station, because I want to try and rob all stores before getting arrested. Alright, so we're making our way over there, and boom. We're there. Now let's just jump out. Yeah, boom, boom. Let's just rob this real quick. Eat my donut. And I like my face, guys. Have you guys seen my face? I'll show you when I finish rob this. And boom. You guys see my face? It's like an angry face. If you guys see it, leave in the comments, I see it. Alright, so now we're gonna head on to, let's see, we robbed the bank, we robbed the jeweler, museum. Oh, and train is here. I'm not robbing that. I'm just, okay, there's a camper. No, that's not a camper, but there's a criminal, there's a cop right there. Hopefully he or she didn't see me. Let's make our way to the museum. I think wow. That was the craziest lag I've seen today, guys. The craziest. Wow. Alright, anyway, guys. I'm actually going to see if the jewelry is opened. Okay. Oh, gosh. Stop lagging. I hate this lag. Okay, I'm just going to try and go slow, guys, because of this lag, man. Like, seriously? And leave in the comments if you guys have any of the $1 million bikes or trucks or vehicles. Okay, so this is open, but I can't rob it. I'm going to have to leave this episode for next time. So yeah, guys, this is all the time that I have for today. Leave a like, comment that you subscribe, like the video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, which is hopefully going to be another jailbreak video. So yeah, peace, guys.